अदर थिंग इज दैट अपन क्या कर रहा है, वी आर लुकिंग एट द इमीडिएट, अपन अभी क्या प्रॉब्लम है, अभी अपने को उसको कैसे सॉल्व करने का, वी आर नॉट लुकिंग एट द फ्यूचर कि भाई ये ऐसा अपने को वापस घर पे बंद नहीं रहने का है आगे जाके, या फिर अपने वो मतलब हॉस्पिटल में मर गया और उसका बॉडी घर पे नहीं दे रहा है, जब अगर अपने को सिचुएशन पे नहीं आने का है देन अपने को क्या करना चाहिए वो अपने को मालूम नहीं पड़ रहा है, बिकॉज ह्यूमंस लैक एम्पैथी.
Sorry, but I am sounding dismissive.
Yeah, so अभी मैं श्रीकांत से खास वही पूछ रहा था कि अभी जैसा have you like noticed people like who are turning vegan because of the pandemic, because they are like noticing these things, because like मेरे लिए तो कैसा था, at least Arvind is still very much active in the online vegan scene. मैं I try to avoid the online scene of all kinds because now most of it has become political bullshit which I'm not at all interested in. Vegans usme hai bhi, to then there is still some infighting going on which again I'm not interested in. Aur hum log ka jo activism hota tha that was mostly hum log in person karte the, like hum log seminar wagere karte the, workshop wagere karte the, outreach wagere karte the, marches wagere mein bhi gaye, but theek hai. To क्यों मतलब ऐसा पैंडेमिक की वजह से अचानक से लोगों को मतलब घर पे बैठा है तो उनको दिमाग में आ रहा है कि हाँ how it feels to stay home all the time, how it feels to think about the fear of death, how it feels for maybe like we can try some vegan alternatives वगैरह. तो what do you want to say?
So there have been really positive outcomes. So that is what I'm glad about. Like what you're asking me, people have been thinking hard, you know, and some of them are really avoiding the question. Avoiding the manthan that needs to happen, the contemplation that needs to happen at this point. You know, so I'm happy about those people who are finding something new, are using this time, have used this time rather. Ye time to gaya. This, the pandemic time, 6 months, was a good time for people to really reevaluate their choices, think about how did we get up, land in this position, and then look to healthier options, healthier way of life, prioritize health. Diabetic capital of the world doesn't sound good.
Yeah, good.
So somewhere diabetes and dairy is heavily connected. Heavily. Dairy consumption and diabetes, which is something I think we all need to just start educating people about. Hey, chalo, come on guys, you know. Wake up to this new reality and pull up your socks. So if for those who are doing it they don't need a validation. They are feeling it. They are feeling better. They have made some shift in this pandemic. And I think that's the kind of people, Gaurav, you're asking about, you know. Those who've become more open to try out veganism, those who've opened up to
especially new ideas, like people are trying to think about, so that's a good thing. Hopefully more people, think minimalism is also like very heavily connected with veganism. Why do you need to have so 15 types of meat when you can have like a potato and be done with it?
Why do you need three different mics for recording a podcast when you can just do it in one? From your years, and I know that it was such a it was not a very pleasant experience, but we want to hear that experience, so that because the previous video that we did, we talked about adopt don't shop, which is talking about shade animals, etc. So we just wanted to hear that story from you, so that we further drive the point ki bhai apan street animals ko kitna ganda treat karta hai.
See, I'm not a full-time and a hardcore rescuer. I know people who are full time into it. They are heavily invested into it. Some of them are into it for 30 plus years. They have sold their property. They have bought a small piece of land. Sometimes they are still on rent, and they are taking care of more than 100 animals, stray animals, dogs, cats, and goats, rescued animals from slaughterhouses, so on and so forth. So I am a very nobody, like, when it comes to that. But there's this one experience where I rescued a small puppy. He was probably a month old, and the moment I saw him, into his eyes, I knew this fellow is not going to survive one more day if he stays outside. And I think that's somewhere what I would like all the viewers to also kind of think about, you know. Do we really look at an animal? That's something I think we should just do once. Just look at them, you know, don't turn away. If we look at them, and this is what happened to me. I looked at that animal, I looked at that dog, looking at his frail body, he was not having the strength to even stand up. When I went close, because I looked at him and I felt something, I went close. If I wouldn't have looked, would I have gone close? And then comes the latter part of the story. I go close and I see his body is full of ticks. These insects infests that they come and they suck on the blood of a mammal, right? Yeah. And so the body was full of ticks. There was a complete infestation. I carried that 1 month for home with me. Didn't care about where ticks would run away in my house. I took him to a vet, consulted people on phone, took care of him. 2 to 3 days, I saw that he had developed enough strength to survive. Took him, went and kept him back. That's all it takes. And that fellow is big. He got adopted later. And we found some good fortune. He found good fortune. He went to a nice farmhouse kind of a setup in and around Pune. So really, yeah, and it all starts with just looking at them, just looking towards them. That's all I think my story can offer.
I think this is an excellent example. We don't like to look at these kinds of things. I think at least as vegans, we have accepted these things, and now I don't like. I will obviously notice these things, like if in my city these tongas are still very heavily used, so I will notice like that bit of metal is put into his mouth, and he's like drooling all over the place. He's like very suffering a lot. I noticed that when I'm on a busy highway, and then on a bicycle or on a motorcycle, there are some chickens hanging, and then like they are like their heads are so close to the silencer and to the wheel. So these are very small things that we can notice in real life, which many of us like refuse to. Like, main ghar jaake mast chicken uska chicken McWings wagere or whatever that shit is called, wo sab khayega. But as I'm on the street and I'm walking away, ye cheez I will not notice. Like, I'll do something else on my phone, I'll look at somewhere else. And even if I see usko, main aise nazar andaz kar dunga, like it's inconsequential. How does it matter to me?
And that's the moment. That moment of change, that moment of decision making, जहाँ पर हम अपनी agency जो हमारे पास है, personal agency है, मतलब हर एक के पास वो काबिलियत है यार, हम use नहीं करना चाहते. हमने खोलना हाथ खोलना बंद कर दिया, हमने मुट्ठी बंद करना, you know, we preferred that. जहाँ हाथ खोल सकते हैं, हाथ फैला सकते हैं, you can reach out, we don't do that. So and I am just a beginner on that journey. I see myself as that. I mean, we've just about begun. Life, jab tak hai, tab tak you have to reach out. What else is the purpose of life? Run away from death. Wow. Show me one person, guys. One person.
Who has been successful doing that?
One person who we have been able to save, you know, from that ultimate goal. So, yeah. I think veganism takes us back to our roots, you know. That's for sure. That's something I would love to put out here. Because मैं बहुत सारे जगह से सुनता हूँ ना, veganism ये बाहर से आया है, ये बाहर का भूत है, मानसिक भूत है, ये तुम influence हो गए वहाँ से, पूरा western film देख के. यार अहिंसा हमारे देश की परंपरा रही है, योग सूत्र पतंजलि जिसने लिखा है, पहला शब्द लिखा है अहिंसा, वो करोगे तो तुमको आगे के स्टेप्स में जाना है, वो ही नहीं होता तो तुम क्या योगा पोज मार रहे हो यार, बस
ऐसा हाथ ही लगे क्या करने का यार।
And there are so many religions that have thrived on this fundamental of ahimsa.
You know? Yeah, absolutely.
Jains, to this day, they do not, they genuinely do not want to cause harm to any animal. Genuinely. It's just part of ingrained in the culture. And I really appreciate that. That's something jo hamare yahan par rahi hai. To veganism, humne ulta dunia ko दिया, वो रीबाउंड आके नए ब्रांडिंग हो के आ रहा है वापस, उतना ही है
रीब्रांडिंग हुआ उसका खाली, अपना कॉपीराइट निकल गया, अपना अहिंसा का कॉपीराइट एक्सपायर हो गया, तो अभी वेगनिज्म का कॉपीराइट आ गया, अपने बॉस वापस वो लोग प्रोडक्ट बेच रहे हैं अपने को। सी बट द थिंग इज इवन जैन्स आर इन द एग्जिस्टिंग द सेम सिस्टम, तो इवन दो जैन्स like most Jains like matlab Jainism as a philosophy unko genuinely like you said unko genuinely harm karne ka ye nahi hai, in fact wo Eid wagera ke time pe wo log jaake boats khareedte, which kind of sounds like a very nice deed and it is it makes a lot of difference, wo jo ek goat hai jiska jaan wo log bacha hai, it makes a the world of difference to that particular goat, lekin apne ko address problem jo karne ka hai wo kya hai ki अपन गोट को मार रहे क्यों है, दैट इज द रूट दैट वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड कि भाई मतलब इफ यू लुकिंग एट समवन लाइक प्रॉपर्टी ना, यू विल नॉट ट्रीट देम विद डिग्निटी, सो दैट्स द माइंडसेट दैट वी नीड टू चेंज, एंड दैट इज समथिंग जो अपना कल्चर में ऑलरेडी प्रेजेंट था, उसको अपन अभी फिलहाल के लिए इग्नोर कर रहे हैं, जस्ट लाइक द वे वी आर इग्नोरिंग एवरीथिंग एल्स।
I would like to add, ये हम लोग कल्चर में ना रीइन्फोर्स कैसे करते हैं, ये एक बात बहुत लोगों को पता चलनी चाहिए। हम स्कूल से जूनियर केजी से बच्चों को सिखाते हैं कि यू नो व्हाट आर फार्म एनिमल्स, व्हाट डू दे गिव अस, काउ गिव्स अस
मिल्क,
व्हाट डज हेन गिव्स अस,
हेन
गिव्स अस एग्स, व्हाट डू डक्स गिव अस, डक्स गिव अस फेदर्स जिससे शटलकॉक बनता है, ओके फार्म्ड एनिमल्स हमको क्या देते हैं। मैं पहली बात यहां पर इंटरवीन करना चाहिए, बीइंग एन एजुकेशनिस्ट हैविंग सम काइंड ऑफ कॉन्टैक्ट विद एजुकेशनल हाउसेस, आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट पीपल यार, क्या गाय, क्या मुर्गियां और क्या बतख हमको ये चीज विलिंगली देती है क्या कि हम लेते हैं, वो दे रहे हैं कि हम ले रहे हैं। यहां पर लिंग्विस्टिकली हमको सच उगलना सीखना चाहिए ताकि हम बच्चों को भी सच सिखाएं। हम लेते हैं ये जानवरों को, हमने फार्म एनिमल्स करके बनाया है, जरूरी नहीं कि फार्म ये एनिमल्स, ये भी एनिमल्स है, वो भी एनिमल, वाइल्ड एनिमल्स भी एनिमल्स है, ये भी एनिमल्स है,
अपन भी एनिमल्स है,
अपन भी एनिमल्स है, थोड़े बहुत इवॉल्व होके थोड़ा सेट हो गए हम लोग ऐसा सपोजेडली।
प्लेटो सोक्रेटिस बात करता है, इसका मतलब ये नहीं कि अपन कुछ ज्यादा 30 मार्क का बन गया।
Exactly, कोई नहीं है 30 मार खाए, यहाँ पर कोई मौत से बचता नहीं है, हम सिर्फ अपने आप को ये झूठा दिलासा दे रहे हैं कि चलो एवरीथिंग इज वी कैन फाइट एवरीथिंग, यू नो वी कांट, वी कैन नॉट फाइट देम, सो एंड वी दिस इज वेयर स्पीशीसिज्म स्टार्ट्स, स्कूल्स में शुरू होती है डिफरेंशिएटिंग बिटवीन पेट एनिमल वाइल्ड एनिमल, यू नो, तो वहां पर ट्रेनिंग देना बंद करो यार, वहां पर सच बोलना शुरू करेंगे तो बहुत अच्छा होगा। So I think we as a collective need to fend for animal rights and wohi zariya to wohi hai।